The danger is no longer theoretical, Captain. The creature appears able to reproduce any frequency it desires. Presumably, it is potentially capable of sonically destroying any substance on board.